I wanted to buy a TV. I went to VG Sales. I selected a Sony TV. When I was purchasing the TV, I was suggested that I take extended warranty. And when I was suggested, I was reluctant. It was after few persuasions, I bought the extended warranty. The company name was Onsitego. After a couple of years, that is like 1.5 years, the display had an issue. It could not show the pictures correctly. So I called up VG Sales, who in fact directed me to Onsitego. When I had a word with the people from Onsitego, who had called me up, so they said they'll try to do the TV as soon as possible. And the part was not available at that particular time. Fortunately, they came down, they took the TV. All this time I was worried whether I would be charged, because I know the display, when the technician had told me the display would cost me at least 55,000. And fortunately, in a couple of days, the TV was back up and running. For another 3 months, again it went perfect. After 3 months, the TV faced a similar issue. This time, because this was the second time, and but still, Onsitego helped me this time also, and the TV is right now functioning perfectly fine. And I am very grateful to Onsitego that they have helped me out from this particular situation. And as I told you, I was reluctant to buy extended warranty. But right now, I feel I was fortunate, and I have learned a lesson that I will be taking an extended warranty for all my electronic items in the future.